monumental battle for Minnesota Twin Cities hip hop. On my right, introduce yourself.
Felix Southside.
On my left,
PT's is the way I rap, worth 10K in the battle, and the way I, my bars hit, worth 50 grand in the battle. What I have to
prove? Make some noise for these guys.
Yeah!
And, before we start the battle, let's just do a real quick 5-second moment of silence for Malevolent Smith, one of our battlers who passed away real recently. R.I.P. Malevolent Smith, man. Let's get into this Minnesota history right here.
Yo!
We used to be crew. Now we got a class on the stage. And I'm sorry, but not sorry. It had to happen this way. But you should know. I'm gonna be a straight savage today, cause they booked me for a battle, and I actually came. But you mentioning that is a no-go. I got Fofos, Nate Dogg, Pharamach, oh no, and when the chrome smoke, brains get exposed, bro. So talk that duck shit, I'll make everything you know show, and don't assume, let's go, dude. And don't assume we cool. Use that thinking cap, or I'll blow that dirty do-rag in pieces. No strings attached, see these is facts. I'm making you a op now. And OPT, I ain't finna let you op out. Cause on the real, I can't let this clown beat me. Yeah, I said op. I ain't fucking around, PT. And since it's beef, I'ma let P hack. I got that mob deep scent. And it wreaks havoc. And if this faggot got a problem, state that shit. Like Rihanna. I'm talking ASAP, bitch, cause I will spray that clip and let off shots at the drop of a hat. No cap, and that's off top. We'll get your jaw rocked with an iron mic blow, and you'll be lying on your back like Tyson. Spinal, but I know PT. But I know PT, and he be horny as hell. And it's got to a point, I think this boy needs some help. So how about I catch him while he's sexing on a lady friend, so that way I could clap Damien and the dame he in. So that way I could clap Damien and the dame he in. But if you don't want nothing to happen, listen up while I'm rapping. And if you don't want nothing to happen, listen up when I'm rapping. And pay attention, because I know that last bar got you fucking distracted. I know that last bar facts. And I know that last bar got you fucking distracted. So get it straight. So get it straight, or get mauled like the MOA. I'm a straight demon.
Oh my god.
Hold on, man. Get it straight, or get mauled like the MOA. I'm a straight demon, and I'm a demonstrate, cause you like the.
Oh my fucking god!
Talk to the bishops.
Listen.
So get it straight, or get mauled like the MOA. I'm a straight demon, and I'm a demonstrate, cause you like the bet. Well, I'ma send you to heaven's gates. You call yourself a gambler, right? Well, you'll be in a better place, so count your days.
Oh, fuck.
But get it straight, or get mauled like the MOA. I'm a straight demon, and I'm a demonstrate, cause you like to bet. Well, you'll get sent to heaven's gates. A gambler, right? Well, you'll be in a better place. So count your days, cause I'm about to get rid of you. Think I'm a kid, PT? Well, I'ma belittle you. Plus, you got a new girl, right? I seen the pictures too. But when I looked at the photo, all I could just see was the bitch in you. But speaking of that bitch, I had her on the knees. mouth on the D, throat wide open, taking all the skis. So let me stop, because tears will get the falling, G. Pacers logo. You gonna be balling, P, because you know the Pacers logo.
Balling, yeah. Oh, P! Oh, my God! Fuck
that
one,
bro. You talk to him, man. Oh, man.
Well, let me stop, because tears will get the falling, G. Pacers logo. You'll be balling, P, because you know. Well, you don't. But you know, the Pacers logo is a P with a ball in it. Kind of like her mouth, because it had this P with the balls in it. So you should just leave early. Scream Jersey, because you're going against a star like Keith Murray. And I was going to come here and do P dirty, but I ain't smoked for a month, so this a clean 30. South clean 30.
That was crazy.
It gets better.
So, you are an energy vampire, right? You want me to suppress myself. So you can take my energy, start thriving while I sit here and stress myself to the point I can't even bless myself? If that's the case, fuck taking the regular route to my destination. I'm about to express myself.
Okay.
Niggas put me on a back burner as if I ain't got the most views in battle rap in Minnesota. Like that's supposed to be route me, because they supposedly doubt me. Y'all seen this post in SnowCoast, right? You about to get smoked. I just hope you meant all that good stuff you posted about me.
Let's go.
Because I'm a goat, nigga. I'm the goat, nigga. More than a gorilla, a for show killer. And these rounds is exactly like the tobacco I roll up in smoke. No filter, nigga.
Hey!
I guess everybody's been waiting for this. PT versus Felix Holden. But I bet you ain't know what kind of spirit this nigga Felix Holden. But fuck that. You ready for this shit, nigga? You really wanna do this? Are you kidding me? Cause I'm a god now, nigga. I put fear in all negative energy. Yeah. You asked for this shit, nigga. Mark the hour. This is where your star deflowers. The 40 will turn you to a stinking vegetable. That's cauliflower. Because it was your face, the 48, like the laws of power. What we doing here? Felix next in line to criticize my damn skills? When what you really spit is trash. Nothing nobody on this landfill. Go ahead, act loony. I still got the drop on you like an anvil. Fuck Britons. My freeze tag anybody, make them stand still. It's a lot of elites in Minnesota battle rap. Watch me line up the top like a tube sock. But right after I let the snub nose ring on his bald head like Tupac. I hope you get it now. If it's up, nigga, I live it down. I said this, niggas always wanna be bald-headed like Tupac until they get around.
Let's go. Okay.
All right, nigga. Me versus you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, good catch. Y'all niggas.
That's light.
That's light.
That's light.
Light on you.
That's light.
But you ain't Tupac. Your name Felix Holden. I guess I gotta show these skills that I'm holding. This time they ain't let me out. I blew up the whole den. With this gun that I'm holding, you gotta deal with this bullshit that I hold in. Trying to figure out the perfect spot to put the bullet hold in. Found it, wow. Since I'm crazy, I keep shooting at that same bullet holding. That caused an explosion in holding. The bullet hold in expanded to proportions where there was no blood left Felix was holding. I'm the craziest. You don't want none like a Satanist. Felix trying to leave his legacy behind.
That was crazy. That was crazy.
Hold up, nigga. I'm the craziest. You don't want none like a Satanist. Felix trying to leave his legacy behind. Bow. Now you won't be leaving nothing good like an atheist. This basic bitch don't realize in his ring is like divorce. Cause I do you foul for the paper shit. Then your face is split. PT versus Felix, whoever thought we had grown to this shit? But you challenged me, getting ahead of yourself, thinking you as cold as it gets. You're not a rookie, so I'll do a profile, like making Facebook posing for pics. Cause you realize everybody's shit stink the older you get.
Let's go.
That was nice.
That was fire.
It's kind of natural. I don't need magic with the raps. I pop and peel shit by your roof. I'm an addict with the caps. Some people take opioids. Some people take Vicodin. I'm shooting heads on a horn. Per pull, they let a Minnesota Viking in. Like a hustler with the pills, I keep flipping shit with Viking in. I'm killing Felix and all of his folks. That mean the life of anybody you in Viking in. Be like, PT, where you been? I skipped town. Had to gain control over my life again. Like a rapper not satisfied with his material, I had to make myself right again. I deserve credit on this card. I deserve credit on this card. I can make a scheme out of anything, motherfucker. We got MasterCard, Visa, American Express, Discover. Well, lyrically, I'm about to pull my MasterCard. If fees are a challenge, you still can't compare them to the best. Because I don't give a fuck with this American Express. Let me chime in and chase him down just to bury him to rest. Even if I got one capital, one shot kill, leaving a bullet buried in his neck. Felix said he better than PT. Don't be going there. Funny how I'm aiming at this fruit when I hold the pear. Sneak up on him and put the toast to his back and hold it there. I'm not done with the credit card scheme. Spine shot. They gonna discover your disc over there.
Let's go.
Better than you, Felix. I'm better than you, Felix. I know the whole town heard you. This a movie. Words put you to shame like a low down dirty. I kill animals. This the death of the cattle. He just got shot. He gonna be fighting this round for the rest of the battle.
Rhyme with me, because when they get Felix holding the W, it'll be all eyes on me.
Oh! Oh! Let's go!
Back to life. So you've been rhyming for years, and the shit's been grinding my gears, because I ain't seen no drive in your entire career. Okay? I mean, you whack, dog. Hey, you whack, dog. Hey, you whack, dog. As far as rap, I'm with this man gone, like Michael Jordan. I'm talking blackball, because most of the battles you do, fam, you actually lose. Your record, below 500. Just like what you average in views. Come on. Oh, my God.
Hold on.
You ready? Because most of the battles you do, fam, you actually lose. Your record, below 500, just like what you average in views. Come on, skinny-ass little dude. I bet you eat less than 500 calories, too, because look at this man's physique. I should do him like Master P. Put the pounds on him. Add Master P, plus I got a D.E., which is legal, by the way. Like a native person, I got an eagle in my name. Bang!
Fire!
Crazy.
Fire.
I said I caught the D.E.
Hold it down the back.
I said I caught the D.E., which is legal, by the way. Like a native person, I got an eagle in my name. Bang! So don't think I'm trolling. I said it's in my name. Now you know what Felix holding. But your name and acronym. So I'm a blasted clip. Squeeze heat and PT won't stand for shit. Plus that manuscript, I don't see it, dude. PT confused, because in his mind, PT's a goon. Listen, fam, I'm not trying to say you're not believable, but if I told them you can't fight, they would think it's true. So why let gaps pop, we can let these hands rock. Craig hitting a milk cart, we can even slap box, because I didn't have brawls in the past. See, I didn't have brawls in the past. Even had to put paws on my fam, you know, like Mufasa hanging. I really got scars on my hands. So if you ask me, you get your ass beat. Jada Kiss voice. I'll kick your ass, P, because I'm the god in C.
Go.
I said, if you ask me, you get your ass beat. Jada Kiss voice. I'll kick your ass, P, because I'm the god MC. No lie, like you seen Bay getting blazed. The most high, and you, not a top 10, nor is you top 10. Not binary, nigga. You are not him. So draw Felix. Oh,
God.
Oh, I said, you're not a top 10, nor is you top 10. Non-binary, nigga. You are not him. So, Lord, tell Pete Jesus I'm about to rock him with a book of church songs and not him. So, so abort this mission before the fours get lifted. Confucius, Johnny Storm, 240 spitting in his
teeth. Oh, God, this is
I read the comment. I have so abort the mission before the fours get lifted. Confucius, Johnny Storm, 240 spitting, and as soon as 240. So abort the mission before the fours get lifted. Confucius, Johnny Storm, 240 spitting, and as soon as Dame hit, walking away quick. Leave PT on stage like young Dave did, and if he makes it, then
oh my God, you had to be there.
And if he makes it, then the knife coming out the jeans, and I'ma slice both sides of his mouth and cheek. And a hip hop classic is what y'all about to see, cause I'm talking Scarface, Smile for Me. And then let me back that up, cause that's a track I love, so of course it's reference, cause that's my cut. Oh my God.
And you get a different PT tonight. Y'all see the new skin complexion? It's only right I take Felix life. But fuck the jokes. But fuck the jokes. Y'all better guard them. But fuck the jokes. You better guard them. They're gonna be like, Felix, you need to fight. Cause he's about to see the light. Cause they ain't tell Felix my punches hit harder than Winky, right? Regardless, I'm giving this bitch postpartum and reading rights. I sent the first, it's the second coming. I got these rounds in my hands like Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Stop talking about punchlines, Felix. I'm the best. I can outbar you any day. Cause trying to beat me in this hoodie is like South Park. Cause I'm still trying to figure out what Kenny say. I'm focused on me. I'm done giving a fuck about my opponent to do. But let me put you on to the truth. The reason you get planet and the earth next, because I'm God's son, the biggest star, and I've been around longer than you.
That's crazy.
This impact is coming in hot. This impact you can't stop. I'm coming in hot. I'm the one blazing. I'm here for the chicken. You's a bird, and with this desert eagle, I'm not the one raving. If his light skin raises voice at me, the gun raises. That mean the heat make a light skin change his tone. He's sunbathing. Heat up! Bro! Bro! Talk to the mic! Bro! Need this round! Bro! Talk to that light skin nigga! I'm the one blazing. I'm here for the chicken. Use the bird. And with this desert eagle, I'm not the one raising. This light skin raises voice at me, the gun raising. I mean the heat make a light skin change his tone, he's sunbathing. I've been battling for 13 years schooling niggas. I don't listen when they say I'm not a scholar. I just stick to my guns like us as kids playing cops and robbers.
That was great. That's
very different. You like liquor, right? Well, I'ma load up this assault rifle and pop ya. Multiple chest shots. Out OD with the K in the middle like vodka. You going out. I came with more bars than a popular spot. Just know if ice in a shot, it's not scotch on the rocks. See how I lick a scheme? See how I lick a scheme? I spit shit you never hear. I'm too clever here. I can see my Bud Light. Don't mean to be rude like better beer. After all these battles, I say I got 151, cause this dark hit different. Especially if you thought this shot was ever clear.
Where you been?
Especially if you thought this shot was ever clear. Two heaters. I'ma use to hit him in the brain. Desert and 38. Opposite guns, antonyms. But the bullets, I'm sending them the same. It's not like we get Nobel Peace Prizes for this shit. Hey, yo! It's not like we get Nobel Peace Prizes for this shit. Yeah, I'm in that room. Don't start today. I want my Nobel Peace Prize when I spark away. Cause I'll do a crime so crazy I get Nobel, the Peace Prize, of part your face. What, nigga? But anyway. The Peace Prize, of part your face. If I failed at killing this nigga in 100 ways, I'ma show you. He like, you can't take me off this high horse. I'm like, cool, I'm coming sober. Cause I'ma always remember where there's a will, there's a way. So run him over. Talk about you got bars. Here's a motherfucking chain reaction. After this, you won't be the same with rapping. Felix, you like bill collector face at the show, I'll hit him. Cause you're not gonna be the main attraction. Trying to showboat, I'll take a gun and flare it at him. Bullets tearing at him, then stand over the body. He was looking dead in my eyes, but not because I was staring at him. That was crazy. So I take a gun and flare at him. Bullets tearing at him. Then stand over the body. He was looking dead in my eyes, but it's not because I was staring at him. Mad because I'm egotistical and cocky about all my raps and all my steps. You should be used to this. All across the world, that's how all men act. I was with two clicks. Time Zone and Wolfpack. We all animals of the same kind. Cause I'll pack a llama that spit. I've been a wolf, I'm the fucking goat, and I ain't lying. After the click split, I've been soloing battle rap. I don't need a group of niggas to kill you, I'm my own man. Been in real life situations with the gun, asking myself, who gon' survive? Only the strong can. It's funny that when I keep this aluminum, I can't foil my own plans. I shoot Felix's brains out and pick him up. I took matters into my own hands. I done been in countless fist fights. I had to hold my head and my hands up high. If I ever said something that made you call me a comedian, that's enough to let you know that I'm a stand-up guy. But hold up, you think this is a battle? This is a war. And you being grumpy is so nice. Once the snub nose sneeze, you gotta go see the doc so they can save your life. If these punches make you sleepy, don't get your face bashed full of shards from a strobe light. Cause PT so dopey, shining on a snow coast night. I know you long, I know you was longing for this. But just be happy, the war finna be short like Snow White.
Verbal war zone and get beat with a mic upside the head. And like Shakari, Richardson, do it at a high speed. Come on, bro. And like Shakari Richardson, do it at a high speed. So I can split you to the white meat with that mic, P. Cause if we slug fested, just know I'ma use some weapon. You heard me? I said I fight dirty. Mud wrestling, but when I say I fight dirty, y'all better believe me. Cause I'm also willing to fight someone whose whole physique reeks. I mean, based off your alias, you don't seem clean. Rocking shirts with piss stains. PT, see he got that. Rocking shirts with piss stains. PT, see he got that.
That's crazy. Even the second time.
See he got that. Can I borrow some change vibes with the lane rhymes? Cause he got that. Can I borrow some change vibes with the lane rhymes? Rap 10 years and still ain't take flight. See I'm perplexed. Something just ain't right. How the fuck are you washed and dirty at the same time? How the fuck are you washed and dirty at the same time? See, he ain't got the gift. I can tell because he got the stench. And I can smell through them pores that it's not enriched. And y'all brought me this. I said bring in competition, not incompetent. And now I'm pissed. So I'ma hit your bottom lip, like keeping creases out your sneakers. Socking it, plus my last like keeping creases out your sneakers. Socking it, plus my last name Holden. Yeah, I got the grip on the hip, fifth on the eagle, Donovan. So keep that in mind, do not forget. Make it live rent free, like you at your mama's crib.
Watch oh! Talk to that man.
Make it live rent free. Like you at your mama's crib, or I can catch you at Target. You know why you walking in? Then once you in Target, get the Target in, then I'ma fire like an arsonist. Split PT with the AR, put a part in him. And the janitors is gonna bother them, cause they gotta clean that same spot I just mopped you in. But a mop, won't be needed to cover it up. They can just do it like your career. Sweep it under a rug, because your career is just like your skin. Dry as shit. That's why it's been silent, P, like psoriasis, and don't deny it, bitch. I said, cause your career, is just like your skin, dry as shit. That's why it's been silent, P, like psoriasis. And don't deny it, bitch, or I'ma lay you out flat. Cause being up to no good will have you down bad. And since you a wolf, I'ma put you down fast. Cause I got a full moon that you can howl at. And if your wolves around, and if your pack's around, I'ma run up, aim my tool, think Mowgli.
That's crazy.
So don't deny it, bitch, or I'll lay you out flat. Cause being up to no good will have you down bad. And since you a wolf, I'ma put you down fast. Cause I got a full moon that you can howl at. And if your, and if your pack's around, I'ma run up. Aim my tool, think Mowgli, cause I'ma have the gun raised by wolves. So be discreet, or go see Eazy-E. Cause I get popped in, cause I get popping like Compton and yo, CPT time.
Be quiet,
hold it down.
Hey, I got a confession to him. Some people think this battle is a blessing to him.
Hold it down, hey,
hold
it down.
Hold
it down.
Hold it down.
Tell me shut the fuck up. I got a confession to him. Some people think this battle is a lesson to him. I think it's a blessing to him. Half moon click with a crescent thorn. That's something you may see behind closed doors like a dressing room. I'm more legendary than a relic. These artifacts. You spit those baby cat in the head Arthur raps. My shit like cabin fever. Everything start from scratch. Listen, I'm more legendary than a relic. These artifacts. You spit those baby cat in the head Arthur raps. My shit like cabin fever. Everything start from scratch. You can't snap back from these rounds when I start to cap. Most people can't see my vision because I look far. I can't really diss you for your negative beliefs because I took part. But this, I love when the crowd participates in my rounds. It's the good part. So I like y'all cooperation. Every time I do this, y'all say good bar. I know when you heard PT versus Felix going down, you bound to hear a good bar. If it's deep, spell it out. I go OD, that B-A-R. What's that? Good bar. When I ain't had no stage presence, my lit shit couldn't hit even if it's a
good bar.
Which resulted in the crowd sometimes reminding me of Hershey's, because y'all always miss the
good bar.
The way I fuck my bitch is heaven sent. Multiple leagues set up the date to save the hype. For me, I work extra hard for everything I got in battle rap. You fucking faggot pause. I was a grinder, but no date in sight.
That's crazy.
I'm old school. The struggle, like a dope ass beat, it made me right. I think you more new school. The struggle, like a dope ass beat, it made me right. But you more new school. So, these 240s will show you what the 80s like. I was sparring with this nigga a lot to help his punchlines. Then he tried to manifest himself in battle rap as a different me. Nigga, please. Lyrically, Baltic, and the Mediterranean. I'm too different, see?
That was crazy.
Talk about geography.
It's something you should remember. It's always about PT. You not the guy. Facebook malfunctions. Pistol whip data. Fuck up your connection till you not alive. Since I helped you get better with punches, and now you want to fight? With this Tommy gun, it's about to get rocky. Five.
I like that.
You like your reps, right? You like your reps, right? If you think it can last, it can be whack or be a classic. This is a student and a teacher. You should know not to show up to class sick. They say you spaz, but to me, you average. It's PT. I pull a gym star, slice an AK, blast it. PT, I'm still doing back because gymnastics. I said gym star and AK. I mean, first I use the gym and add sticks. White sheets cover your face because you kinda square like a box spring in a mattress. What's sad is, white sheets cover your face because you kinda square like a box spring in a mattress. What's sad is, I let a lot of shit slide in this rap shit. When in real life it's like Titanic, I break you in half, shit'd be tragic. Another reason it's like Titanic is niggas acting. The gun I shoot like Titanic. Titanic. Cause I rose the bitch to your jacket. Means the moral of Cause I rose the bitch to your jacket. Mean the moral of the story is, touch me outside the battle rapping bit, and you getting slapped quick and clapped quick. That ties into my version of Titanic. They got a different ending. That's it. Cause not freezing to death in the ocean is the only time I ain't doing jack shit. Your highest view battle still low tier, very far from mine. Now watch me give you 10 with the deuce deuce like army time.
That's nice.
Very far from mine. Now watch me give you 10 with the deuce deuce like army time. Discard the evidence, toss his corpse in the water with fish put holes in your body, bloating it probably. We all know a brick sink to the bottom of the ocean well, like a water balloon fight, soaking a body.
That was crazy.
Don't forget that I can kill you in more than 59 ways, because I'm more seasoned than 365 days. Now, and then got to
oh my fucking God!
What's he talking about, bro? Because I'm more seasoned than 365 days.
59 ways.
If you ain't got nothing nice to say, help me prevail. Nigga didn't say it. Because if you talking RBE and URL, 40-year-old virgin, I should have been mated. I bet when you heard I accepted this battle, you like, this is big day. No, nigga, you just a fake big K.
Oh, no.
You're not legendary or the Wallace. You won't ever be a big K. Don't look at me crazy because I call this nigga fake big K. This is what the fuck you been doing this whole battle. Rapping with a fake big K. I bet you never really even shot a gun in real life, nigga. I have. You don't know what the recoil feel like when you holding the SIG. Or better yet, having an illegal gun on your hip and a cop looking at you like you want to test, but you gotta keep your composure because you with the kids. Nigga, you's a bitch. Ain't your birthday in a couple days? His birthday is a couple days. His birthday in a couple days. This is not a scandal. Coffee mug. Let's see if this a round you can handle. I know your birthday coming up, and I might not have a present I can hand you, but fire on this whack shit is what I can do. Round three.
All right, thank you.